Oklahoma Highway Patrol pulled two vehicles out of two different lakes today. Take a look at this one. OHP says fishermen found the vehicles with their sonar in both Henryetta and Eufaula lakes. This is video from the Henryetta Lake. Officials say that truck there was probably underwater for nearly 20 years. It's unclear how the vehicles ended up in the lakes. Local law enforcement will investigate.